It's interesting. Just yesterday, Chuck Schumer, the senator from New York, who not long ago used a word that rhymed with ditch to describe a flight attendant, yesterday sent out a fundraising appeal that referred to you as a far-right teabagger Republican. Just curious, your opinion on that this morning.
Well, you know, Chuck has a way of saying things that I don't think he really understands or means, and it's unfortunate. I'm a 30-year member of the military. I'm a lieutenant colonel, and worked very hard to not only represent our country but our state. And being an elected official as an assessor, selectman, state rep, state senator, taking over 6,000 votes, I'm not into name-calling. My campaign is a big tent campaign, and while Martha Kolka was down in Washington, you know, with the lobbyists and the fat cats, I was doing 400 miles around the state getting votes. And our average donation is $75, and it's from regular people who want change in Washington and think that I have an opportunity to bring a whole new breed of Republican to Washington, somebody who's going to look to solve problems first and not worry about the name calling. So shame on Chuck.